My name is Jazz Keys, and this is
Hanadi Bazell
Keys. Hanadi Bazell Keys. And we are here. We just finished up Nadi's first little kid cooking class. How'd it go?
Good.
What'd you do? What'd you cook? Tell me a little about it.
We cooked pizza and cupcakes.
We got a lot of kids here, little kids. How many?
A lot.
Like how many do you think? What's your number?
40.
Oh, about 40. Yep, about 40 kids. How old are the kids here?
10.
What?
12.
10, 12.
11.
11.
5.
5.
4.
4. 3, 2, 1?
No. No.
Oh.
They're
no. No, baby.
Okay.
So the kids in the cooking class today range from age 4 to about 12. And then our older kids who happen to come, they end up being really excellent helpers. So they do everything from help set up the cupcake bar to help the kids mix the ingredients. They were really great to us today, weren't they?
Yes.
Yeah. So Nadi loves to cook. And so she's been wanting to have a YouTube channel forever. So then it kind of merged together, like, why don't I do a little kid's YouTube cooking channel? And then from there, of course, the imagination goes, things, you know, expand out. And this is a little aspiring actress, so she wants to be on TV one day. But she thought about just having an event where she can teach kids to cook. And so she put the idea out there, and we kind of worked together, and yes.
I've been on the news once.
Oh, she's been on the news once. She has. Yep, you have a book. What does that mean? You are a what? I'm an author. What's the name of your book? Right now her book is available on my website, which is www.jazzkeys.com. And then we're getting ready to start our Mommy Daughter National Book Tour. So we'll be in bookstores, we'll be at Barnes & Noble's locally soon. It'll just be all over, right? We've got a lot of great places.
Hashtag life with us.
So where do they go first before they put the hashtag in?
They go to YouTube,
mm-hmm.
and then they type up
Life with Nadi. Hashtag Life with Nadi. And then what if they're on Facebook? Are you on Facebook?
Yes.
What's your page on Facebook called?
Life with Nadi.
Life with Nadi. So they can go to YouTube. Life with Nadi. They go to YouTube and they can go there and they can see this video. And then what other kind of stuff is on that channel? I mean, like, what recipes are on there?
Troll cookies.
You make troll cookies.
Floppy Joe.
Floppy Joe muffins, yep. What else?
Bunny brownies.
Bunny brownies, yes. And so then do you teach kids how to make stuff from the box or do you teach them how to make stuff from scratch?
Sometimes box.
And sometimes you teach them how to make stuff from scratch, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We say all chefs get messy.
Yeah, all chefs get messy. And before you can even cook, before we even do any of that, like before we wash our hands and everything, what do we do in our kitchen so that we can get excited about cooking?
We dance.
We dance in our kitchen, yes. So we turn on music, we get funky, we get the dances out, and then we get to cooking, right?
Yes.
So we want to give a lot of thanks and unlimited amount of gratitude to the Next Level Community Church on 3844 Sandy Hollow Road. They not only donated the location, they sponsored by providing all of the food and the mixing bowls and cupcake pans and measuring cups. So literally, if it wasn't for this church, we wouldn't have been able to host such a large cooking class. And so we are really grateful for them, aren't we?
Yes.
I'm proud of you. You did amazing today.
Thank you, everybody. I'll see you soon.
Bye.
We did enjoy ourselves. She had a great time.
It was nice. I like how it was organized.
It was awesome.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Cooking, pizza,
cupcake.
Michelle.